Fairfield police say they arrested a woman for driving more than 100 miles per hour while drunk. Police say an officer saw Kristen Gullifer of Skowhegan driving recklessly on Norwich Walk Road in Fairfield around 11 last night. When the officer pulled Gullifer over, they did a sobriety test. They say her blood alcohol level was more than twice the legal limit. Gullifer is facing operating under the influence and criminal speed charges.